Hey everyone, Frank Vignola here. Another one of my guitars from my stash. This is a Gibson L-50, 1940s. An L-50 is a 16-inch. I call it the poor man's L-5. Because before L-5 went to 17-inch and got kind of fancier and started putting the pickups on it too, they made this student model, an L-50. And I love this guitar. This is my kind of go-to at home guitar. All right, see you next month with another little piece from my stash.